Okay, so now I've got a ball in it. It's just a ripped up old tennis ball, but it doesn't matter. It's pretty good at dealing with a variety of levels of toy destruction. I have it up sitting on this table just so that as my dogs are figuring it out, they're not going to destroy it by mistake. So when I press the button, the ball will activate and come tumbling out, and the dog can either self-satisfy with it or bring it to me to throw.